First you need to take the point cover off and the alternator cover off so it'll look like this. Down on the alternator there are a couple of marks. There's an F and a T. The F is fire, the T is top dead center. When you have the timing light on it, you want it to be pointing at the F. If it's not pointing at the F, then you go up here to the points plate and you adjust it clockwise or counterclockwise, whichever direction it takes to get it to line up with the F while it's running.